Well, everything we try to be very experimental. You know, we try to see the things upside down and play with irony. Of course, color is one of the big players, and also the idea of mixing pieces in the way of doing stylism with some irony.